In many parts of Lagos, you still find women who use manual typewriters, as their male counterparts use mostly laptops or desktop computers. And they charge per page, usually around 100 naira. I had to type 25 words, yet I paid the same amount.